Hey everybody, it's Paula with City Lights Makeup Artistry, and today we'll be doing the look of the Grammy Award winning artist Adele. The British beauty stayed true to her retro style and rocked her signature cat eye paired with a voluptuous red matte lip. I hope you enjoy it! I'm going to start by applying some Urban Decay Original Eyeshadow Primer to the eyelid. You want to apply across the entire lid up to the eyebrow. Then, using my Naked 2 palette, I'm going to use the color Verve, which is a very shimmery white color, and add that only across the top of the lid. Then, using the color Tease, I'm going to fill the crease of my eyelid. Next, it's time for eyeliner. Today I'll be using Bobbi Brown's Longwear Gel Liner. Take your eyeliner and apply some to an angle brush, then smash it on your hand. This will give even amounts of liner onto the brush. Then I like to take another angle brush and lightly go against the edge of the liner to ensure that you have a perfect line. Next, I'll be coloring in my eyebrows. I'll be using the same color Tease. Comb out my eyebrows with the eyebrow comb. This will soften the color and the look of your eyebrow. Next, it's time for eyelashes. I'll be using the Urban Decay Eyelash Primer. After applying the Urban Decay Eyelash Primer, it's time for our trusty CoverGirl Lash Blast. I like to blink my mascara on to give it the most full look possible. Next, I'm going to add about 5 medium-length individual lashes to the outer corners of the eyes using tweezers. Today my foundation is Studio Tech by MAC. I'm going to apply it all over my face. After foundation, I like to take a translucent powder and apply all over the face. You want to take the powder and gently pat all the way across. After you've covered your entire face, you can take the same brush and sweep the face clean of any excess powder. At the Grammys, Adele had a very, very natural blush. It was not too pink, it looked very natural, so today I'll be using Smashbox Blush Soft Lights Duo. Looks like this. You want to make the cheek implant face? And of course, last but not least, Adele's beautiful red lips. Today, I'll be using a MAC Longwear lipstick in the color Lusting Last. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. I greatly appreciate all your love and support. If you guys need anything or have any questions, please feel free to email me anytime or submit a comment below. Thank you so much again, and I hope you guys have a great day and a happy 2012.